How y'all doing tonight? That's not gonna cut it. How y'all doing tonight? That's all I'm talking about. Now let's do this thing. I'm gonna rise up and I'ma sing it. I said early in the morning, I'm gonna rise up. Oh yes, oh Lordy, oh Lordy. I'm gonna rise up and I'ma sing it. I said Lordy, oh Lordy, I'm gonna rise up. Oh yeah. I'm gonna swing it in the morning. I got a 9-pound hammer. I'm gonna swing it. Oh yeah. Oh Lordy, oh Lordy. I'm gonna rise up and I'ma sing it. I said Lordy, oh Lordy. I'm gonna rise up. Oh yeah. I'm gonna rise up. I didn't do nothing at all. It ain't been done to me. I'm gonna leave. My murder is home. I got a 9-pound hammer. I'm gonna swing it all in the morning. I got a 9-pound hammer. I wanna swing it, make a say, oh yeah. Oh, loudy, oh, loudy. I'm gonna rise up. I said I love it, yes I love it. I'm gonna rise up, oh yeah. Rise up, I didn't do nobody no wrong. You ain't been good to me. I'm gonna leave my first heart. I'm gonna leave. Yeah. Musketeer knows what's up. From Musketeer Gripweed in Fort Collins, Colorado, we're having a love revival tonight. Are you with me? Let me hear you say no. Let me hear you say no. See, we got it all mixed up because that's the one thing we should be thinking about all other things right now. You know what I'm talking about? This is a rock and roll show, but we got lots of things to say too. Let's have a good time. I say, oh, baby, This dangerous territory is a ginger. I think I'm about to burst into flames right now. Every freckle's out. It's coming. Oh. Thank you. Margaritas, but we know we can't cross that line, so I'm just gonna duck in and out of that patio. You do the job, you do the rest. Order us what you think we like best. Hey, we're Musketeer Gripweed in Fort Collins, Colorado. How y'all doing? Anyway, I'd like to thank everybody for bringing us down here this evening. We were up in Snowmass last night, we had a good time, and while we were eating, you know, chimichangas and other things that I'll regret later. So many things I'll regret later. Not just from today, really, either. Anyway, when we were eating some chimichangas, the rain was coming down. You know, like, here's the deal. The app is a good idea. But, you know, rock and roll doesn't wait for the weather. We just play. So y'all come down to the concert next week. And the week after, it doesn't matter. And then August 17th is my birthday. I'll be 17? Good job. On the 17th, that's like a golden something. Anyway, go to that show too, because they've got a really cool thing here in the community. We're digging this. You're looking good, and you're happy you're here.
There's a puppet in the pulpit pulling strings, and he's leading you astray.
Well, I did this last night. I think I gotta get this out of my system again. I was born son of Viper, brother of Al. Ben is my name and runs my pal. It's McDaniels, not McDonald's. The rounds are Daryl's, the burgers are Ronald's. I went down my family tree. To my mother, my brother, my sister, and D. Run DMC and Jam Master J. I know, you probably, a lot of you aren't out there listening to Run DMC still, but I am.
Take my breath.
young man taught me to be. Came out with to try my look and see. Honey, I made, I lost that deal. I own my dollars to a whore.
It's nice to let us slow down a little bit for y'all. I don't see any margaritas yet that you've ordered for us, but I'm sure they're on the way. for shaking it. Yeah. If we could just get everybody else, you know. I mean, I drove 5 hours in a van today. My back, I need the backyotomy. But you can get out the chair and shake your butt for at least one song. I love all these people dancing. Well, Musketeer Gripweed, Fort Collins, Colorado, it's all about love. You hear me? Let me say love. Let me say love. Now look, that's all you need to listen to. I know right now it's blah, 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 blah. It's always been that way. And we've always needed more love. So that's what I'm talking about. Love is not political. Love loves everybody, no matter who you are. And love takes care of your neighbors. So if you can do one thing for me, it's go out and treat people that you don't need a hand. Don't look down on those people. Bring them up. We don't need to be afraid of bringing up people on the bottom. That's what this whole country's about. I mean, it's supposed to be, and you know that. So we don't need to get political about it. We need to get love about it. You know what I'm talking about? All right. So do that for me. Treat people in your community with just a little more kindness, a little more love, a little more respect. Things work better. You know it. I know it. That's what I'm talking about. Good. All right. All right. Lesson over. Game on. Audience 37, band 36. We got a little bit of ground to make up. I'm going to shoot a three in this next song. We're good. be all right. I tell you what, I'll tell everybody here. It's all. It's all right, yes. Ha 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 ha. Follow me. It's all right. 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 All right. It's all right, right? We are Musketeer Gripweed. How you feeling? Can I get a Knox nomination or anything? Thank you. Look into my eyes.
Oh,
Well, you like that? How's everybody feeling today? Good evening for a Sunday revival, don't you think? Well, I told you who we are, but now you gotta do that thing where you go to that place that place while you're working, where you're not really working. What's that? Facebook, that's right. And if you're not sure how to spell Musketeer, because really it's just us and the candy bar anymore, is three E's, all right? And it's Fort Collins, Colorado. So you look us up, check it out after the show. You know, we got all sorts of things that we can sell you. But right now, we're just trying to get into your soul with a little music on a beautiful, beautiful evening. Girl, what's up? On the keys, Mr. Matt Goldberg. On the drums, Stu all the way, not even rare. Stu Crayer on the drums, Stu Crayer. Ben Hockett in the pocket, on bass, Ben Hockett in the pocket. Please welcome to the stage, all the way, from pretty much the same place we are, Lance Ruby on the guitar, Lance Ruby on the lead guitar, rhythm guitar, also the stank bass, all that. My name is the Reverend, how y'all doing? Thanks for being here tonight. Thank you. The jam's also together on GB on the keys solo on that one. Time to shake your booty, B-O-T-A-Y.
I'm killing that man. I'm killing that man in the southern south. I'm killing that man where he was from.
See, I got to get my 5,000 calorie workout out. I'm about 3,000 calories right now. About to die. They're like, start the song. I'm like, I can't breathe. Well, you were right about this, and I was wrong about that. We're spending most of our life like this, as a matter of fact. It seems to be such a long, long way. Oh, never again, I guess. Well, you were right about this, and I was wrong about that. Takes a whole lot of love to make it turn out like it is. And it seems to be such a long, long way. Yeah, the end of the day, oh yeah. The rest of the way. I love you the best. And I know you do too. I'm gonna stick to me, me to you, and you to me, cause that's how we do. And it seems that me,
such a long, long way,
the end of the day. Oh yeah, take it away, dreamy. I was right about that. Baby, you know I loved you my whole life, and it seems like even more, good God, even more than that. Seems to me, baby,
such a long, long way.
Day to the end of the day. Well, you're coming along, and I know you will too. Yeah, come on now. Yes, I'm taking you, 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 and you, and baby, you. But that's how we do. We do, and that's right. Seems to me such a long, long way. End of the day. Oh yeah. Like when you read our name, that you're like, what the heck? What? So you already don't know what you're getting yourselves into, and then like we come out one way and another one says, that's it. I'm dunking, I'm diving, I'm stirring up your coffee, skinny pretty baby, put your girl one while I get off me. I get love at the pub like Sam Malone. You remember Sam Malone? Who remembers Sam Malone in here? That's right. It's like our favorite fictional bartender. Actually, I kind of like Woody Harrelson. It's just like a little bit better, actually, quite good. Anyway, we're Musketeer Gripweed from Fort Collins, Colorado. So, let me do a little something with you, if you would. You mind if I sing for you a minute while they go do, I don't even know what they're going to go do, they're just leaving. It's like all of a sudden they're like, if he talks long enough and doesn't look around, guess what? And they know me, I go, and they're gone. So we've been around 13 years, we want to be around 13 more. And what we try and do in our shows is also raise the level of consciousness. So, you know, I teach college. I know what you're thinking, right? That guy probably teaches mathematics. Nah, sociology, you know that, right? Everything you're not supposed to talk about when you get together with your family. That's me all the time. Anyway, So what I'm asking is that, you know, we come together as a family more and more and more because we need more and more and more love. Do you know what I'm talking about? Yeah. I got a 10-year-old and a 13-year-old. And if they're going to look around and watch everybody just trying to blame everybody, and I'm like, oh yeah, let's blame somebody, that's not going to do them any good. So I try and teach them how to take responsibility. Because you understand, right, that it's not about guilt that you kind of feel because stuff is messed up. It's about the responsibility that you take, and that's what I'm talking about, all right? The responsibility that you take means that you don't have to feel guilty because you're doing something to make this world a better place. So let me sing you a little Otis Redding. How about that? I don't tell other audiences this, but, like, you know, if an audience is just kind of like, then, you know, you're a little dead. I might not bust out a little Otis Redding. But tonight, you're good people. You're, like, into it. You're dancing. So how about a little Otis Redding? We're watching the ships roll in. And I watch them roll away again. Ukraine, I say, 2,000 miles I roam. Well, just to make this dock my home. Everybody say, sitting on the dock of the bay. Watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay. Wasting time. Well, I left my home in Chicago. I said, headed for the Frisco Bay. Said, I got nothing to live for. It looked like nothing gonna come my way. Yes, I'm just sitting on the dock. Tide roll away. I said, sitting on the dock of the bay. Wasting time. Well, it, yes, it looks like nothing gonna change. Yes, everything is still remain the same, the same, the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do. Oh, so I guess I remain the same. Hey, church on Sunday, yes, and on Friday tonight. In my bones, and this loneliness, I just feel this dread. Yeah. I said, 2,000 miles I rode just to make this dock my home. Everybody, please sit in on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Yeah, sitting on the dock of the bay. Wasting time, wasting time, wasting time. I said I'm looking at every single one around the line. Wasting time. I said, Daddy likes it 2,000 something. I said, give more love, everybody. Oh,
love is fine. Yes, I gotta make you mine, gotta make you my baby. And see you in that summer dress. Oh my, my, what a terrible mess, my baby. You're on top, running whiskey, drinking love, loving girl, I confess. And we can wait and think and contemplate if you wanna be, oh yes.
Beautiful girl, yes, and a beautiful.
can play. His name is Lance. Hey, so anyway, I guess we should let you in a secret because it's not a secret anymore. This is Lance's second show with the band. He's our new member of the family. We got him roped in for life. We're a family band, like I said, 13 years and the 13 years and 13 months, 13 months. But I guess now it's time to get off your bootay. Shake it. Come on now. right, with so many people shaking it. That's right. What's this thing called humidity? I'm not used to it anymore. We are Musketeer Gripweed from Fort Collins. After we're here, we're going to be done in a little bit. We got CDs, t-shirts, and underpants. You might need those. Somebody might need those right now. Really, probably somebody's like, yep, that's me. So, and then we'll come talk and say hey. But thanks for being a fantastic audience and listening, everybody, and giving love. Let's boogie down, huh? Great guys from 90, how y'all doing? Can I hear you say love? Can I hear you say love? Can I hear you say love? Kiss. Kiss. One more time. Kiss. You don't have to be. Oh yeah, that would be sweet. Huh? I love me some Prince.
That's right, girl.
Dearly beloved, we're here today because I weigh 95 pounds. Sharing in this moment with us. Peace, love, and positivity, everybody. keep this gospel revival going, shall we? What a beautiful evening to be alive! I said, what a beautiful evening to be alive!
Thank you very much, people. Yes, oh yes. Yes, oh yes. Oh, gone it, gone it, gone it,
gone it, gone it. Ooh, gone it, play.
Yeah.
Another one in the books. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, put your hands together, these fine musicians. Matt Goldberg, Street Prayer, Ben Hogg, and Lance Sweeney. We're having the time of our lives to play music as a gift. Going to see live music as a gift, right? You know, there's so many bands that are out there just looking, even looking for a gig. Go out dancing. You know what I'm saying? Get off the bootay. Go out on a Wednesday, a Thursday, some strange night of the week. Try and find the babysitter that's not too creepy, and you know, I mean, anyway, you gotta get out, so that might be okay too for a little bit, don't worry about it. Get out and go see live music. We've got a merch table over here. We're gonna be over here if you wanna say hey, if you wanna get something from the band, that's fine. What I would rather, to tell you the truth, beyond any kind of like purchase, which believe me, gets us to the next place and gets us home, all that, is to go out and treat your brothers and your sister with a little more kindness, a little more love, a little more positivity. We can make this world a better place, and check this out. All the time, people are like, oh, that costs too much money. If love costs nothing. So let's make this a better world, FO, free. You all right? You down with that? Well, all right. Music Chunks is over for Friday. Go do something fun. We are Musketeer Gripweed. If you want to say hi, please do. And thanks for these folks that brought us up here. Put your hands together, the people in your community bringing live music to you. My dad used to chaperone us when I was 13 years old in a band so that we could actually go play places, have people heckle us, and then still want to play music, right? So get out and go do good things.